It's been a while, right? Since the last video I made, going down here. Now it's getting pretty close to closing time, so time to make the most of it. Saying before, I had the front gates locked, but they let me in. It's only 4 o'clock. Prices are down. Oh my god! All right, ready to weigh it. 7,100 pounds. So the lower price. Guess we got a little over a ton in there. Pickup truck load. Let's hit it hard. I'll be here all day. I got a wire to get rid of. Shit's already getting stuck. Yeah, I really screwed myself. This thing is really stuck in there. Look at that. There's like no room at all. There's a good old guy. There's a plastic. They just take pictures of everything. There's a thin shred right here. Pretty easy, all you gotta do is pull it down like this. And sit by the fans. Cast iron plate. Woo! That thing's heavy, man. I gotta climb my fat butt in here. So I had a couple of commenters claiming they can't believe that they take that shit, but what they do. He's got all kinds of crap. He's laughing about it. The old guy's a legend, he's laughing about it. Alright, let me put this down and get serious. garbage can there. I'm not throwing that away. Okay. All right, here. This little tin box. I throw this up to the computer. Mr. Clean. That shit. All that crap right there. My wire in here. I don't think I was gonna make it in here. Had this thing packed so tight because you can't have the load shift. Now it's full of crap. There's the vacuum, there's the weed whacker, there's the baby chair right there, there's the stroller, all my handiwork. All right, now I gotta get rid of it. I'm not used to using a pickup truck. As you go to the yard, I'm out of practice. Well, let me hurry up, otherwise I'm gonna be bringing that wire back home. I want to take that faucet off there, but I'm running out of time. I don't know what to do. Maybe I'll take it back home. Got rid of my wire here in the wire pile. It's pretty awesome. 127 minus 18, so it's like over 100 pounds. Die on head. Let's see what the prices are. November. This is there. Insulated copper wire. Number two. Okay, 30 cents. Where's my finger at? Can't even find my finger in the camera here. Where's it at? 30 cents. Not too bad. 90 cents though, right? How much?
90 cents.
90 cents, yeah.
Your name?
Martin. Yep, back at this again. I'm going to the computer here. Capture the cash. And win the game. Yeah, right, sure. I'll put the ticket here. What did I get? 232. Yeah, ready.
Please wait while your
transaction is
processing.
Por favor, espere mientras procesamos su transacción.
Still waiting. There it is. Apparently got it too. Cash money, that's why we come here, right? We're just here for the cash. Alright, let's just get out of here, man. I've had about all I can stand. Nothing but epicness. Fall back into my pickup truck. Get the heck out of here. Maybe I could take the highway home. That would be awesome. They have a new speed limit on this that little street that I drive down that I videotape sometimes too. 10 miles an hour. Alrighty. I guess the dream continues, right? But that was a little less than I thought I was going to get, because the price for the shred is dropping a little bit. That ain't cool, man. I'm not down with that. There goes the yard machine. Really aggravating is now this truck's got an exhaust leak on it now. Lovely, right? Yep, well, 10 miles an hour only, so it's probably cops patrolling this. I'm gonna put the cab down now.